Welcome to the Hacienda. Rivet here. Today we're going to make something different and exciting. It's a sloppy, cold spring weather outside, so a nice stew is in order today. And so I'm going to make Rivet's bourbon beef stew. What we got here is 3 pounds of beef chuck. We got an onion. We've got some thyme, oregano, bay leaves. We got bourbon. Now, no need to use the top shelf stuff. You're going to cook with it. We're going to make a beef stew, so Old Crow is fine. Plus, it tastes good. We got some Lee and Perrin's Worcestershire Sauce, ketchup. Now, I'm going to use some New Mexico Hatch chili powder to season the flour that we're going to dredge the beef in. If you don't have that, you can use regular old cayenne pepper or just regular salt and pepper or Lori's seasoned salt. But I've got this. I like the flavor. We're going to use it. We got some mushrooms and carrots. So stick with me, and I'll show you how it's done. Dutch oven, all the nice brown bits scraped up and deglazed. Let's go ahead and make the liquid sauce. What we've got here is a quarter cup of balsamic vinegar, quarter cup of Lee and Perrin's Worcestershire sauce, quarter cup of ketchup, 2/3 of a cup of bourbon, 2 tablespoons of brown sugar, tablespoon dried thyme, tablespoon dried oregano. Now we're just going to whisk this well until everything combines nicely. All right, in the deglazed Dutch oven, we're going to add 2 coarsely diced onions and spread them out on the bottom like that. Then put the brown beef over top of it, juices and all. Spread it out evenly. About 3 or 4 bay leaves, well, 5 maybe. A tablespoon of whole black peppercorns. The remaining onions. And the liquid we made. Now we're going to bring this up to high heat, bring it to a boil. We're going to cover it. And we're going to stick it into a 325 degree oven for 2 hours. Okay, an hour of baking in the oven. Let's go ahead and open it up. Oh, the smell is outstanding. Now what we're going to do here is we're going to add about 2 cups of carrots, baby carrots, and 1 pound of mushrooms that we've cut in half, and about a tablespoon of salt. Okay, cover it again. Back in the oven it goes for another hour. Alright, after the second hour in the oven, let's go ahead and see what we got. Oh yeah, smells delicious. Wow, that's some good stew right there. Oh my goodness. Let's get some plated up and see what it tastes like, shall we? All right, look at that steaming deliciousness. Man, that smells good. All right, let's go ahead and try some. God, I hope I don't burn myself. I'm going to try a little bit of onion in the sauce first. Oh my goodness. Wow, that's better than I even expected. That is absolutely delicious. The meat is falling apart tender. Beautiful balance of acid and savory and sweet and salty. And the carrots and mushrooms are not overcooked. I'm glad I put them in for the last hour. Thanks for watching, people. This is absolutely delightful.